Alabama's governor has been tapped to serve as vice chair of the National Governors Association Education and Workforce Committee. Officials say the organization's leaders appointed Governor Robert Bentley to the position during a summer conference Saturday in West Virginia. Bentley said in a statement that Alabama has made progress in preparing students for college and the workforce, and that he looks forward to working with leaders of other states on education and workforce development.